This moped rider nearly killed himself and his passenger. The two ignored the red light, dodged the barrier, and were seconds away from getting hit. The train driver had to make an emergency stop at 70 miles an hour. Police said the moped rider was stupidly reckless.